TCR class, это супер очень.
Participating in TCR is just great, I can say. There's a World Cup and national championships, and we can be proud about having Baltic Touring Car Cup.
For me, it's my first season ever, so I chose to start with TCR because it's the car you can drive. You don't need to worry about a lot of things. You sit in and drive, it goes all the weekend.
The level of the technology in the car is quite high with the compromise of the good price here. So I think it's the class is really growing, and more is better, yes.
The simplicity of TCR car is also important. It can be easy managed and all necessary parts can be accessed. You don't have to build the car yourself, just change some spare parts.
It all depends on the drivers, and it's really hard to get all the tenths here. The difference in the lap times are 2-3 tenths, so I think that's good, and the closer the battle, the better. So yeah, I think here is good. Yes, everything is good here with the competition and everything.
First race for me in this track, so I did training only on Wednesday, but the car feel good, so yeah, it was okay. Nice track, I like it.
From the side it doesn't look so interesting, but it's very technical track. It has especially the last part of the track, the slow corners are really technical and difficult, so it's good track, I like it, yes.
I really like it because it's really safety. You can do mistakes here and don't crash the cars here, so it's really good and it's fast.
Yeah, I'm happy with the second race was good. I really felt good and I'm happy. The first one I made a mistake, but it's learning season for me, so good. I'm quite happy with the result.
Sad for Julius that we didn't finish the race like fair and square, but accidents happen, so sorry for him, but really good race, really enjoyed it, and we'll see what we get in Bikernek race now. Looking forward for it.
The race was serious, as always. I mean, we didn't have that much competition this time, but regarding the points, still two rounds are left, so we will have to fight. I have tried the new car this time, and I really liked it. I've spent a lot of time racing. This is my 34th season in all. And it is great having all these young and prospective guys as my racing competitors. This really inspires me. I can race here and I can see so much enthusiasm and many talents around me. For instance, one friend of mine who is only 18 and is leading by now. Thanks to organizers and everyone for this lovely race.